to the place where all the creatures meet. The last building to your left on the dead end street. You find skeleton bones outside in the pavement and torture chambers down in the basement. Cobwebs hanging over your head. Music being played by the Grateful Dead. And spinning on the turntables back to back. There's no other than my main man, Wolfman Jack. The MC of the night, rapping to the tunes. What's the creature from the Black Lagoon? There's a sign on the door that can't be missed. That means enter, but at your own risk. Some people been reported going in the haunted house, but never again seen coming out. You ask me if it's true, I'll leave it up to you. Here's an invite, I hope I see you tonight. For weeks and weeks, we invited in all kinds of creeps like Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde, the Adams family and the Monster Five, the Invisible Man. Where could he be? We know he got inside the party free. One of these days, they're gonna catch him red-handed, not for sneaking in free, for being a booty man. The bartender was cute, but kinda hairy, and Dracula was killing those Bloody Marys. He got drunk as a skunk, started trouble all night, but everybody knew his bark was bigger than his bite. It was the only place for you to be. The first 200 wishes in the party were free, and all was well until the clock struck 12. Everybody jumped up and started raising hell. And turn into the funky beat. Frankenstein was there with some crazy looking chick. I think he said her name was Voodoo on a Stick. She had a big fat head and a skinny body. I wouldn't be caught with her alone. That's known at a party. Ego was there with the monster crew. I seen everybody there except you. Why didn't you come? Weren't you prepared? Or could it be that you were scared? It's just not fair that you couldn't be there, because you really missed a lot. I'm telling you, we really brought the place down at the Haunted House of Rock.
This place is crazy.
I'm here. Yo, Ecstasy, which way you gonna run, man? This way or that way?
Yo, man, let's just get out of here. Don't make no difference which way you run.
Yes, it do.
Why?
Because I don't want to run over you.